For start of the video, I would just like to welcome everyone. Welcome to the channel. Dobrodošli na moj kanal, Show Me Games. Today we're going to be playing a World of Tomorrow, Svet sutrašnjice u Sapienzi, Italia, Silent Assassin. The preparations for the mission. Go planning, znači idemo u planiranje. Pištolj sa prikušivačem. Uzimamo, we're gonna take a lockpick. And, yeah. Professional. Click play.
Welcome to Sapienza 47. Silvio Caruso's family home is right across the square. The bioengineer suffers from acute travel phobia, so the Ether Corporation has installed a state-of-the-art field laboratory somewhere below ground. Expect security levels to rise as you get closer to the virus. Good luck, 47.
Okay, let's start the mission. Znači, počinjemo misiju. First, what we had to do. Znači prvo što moramo da uradimo. Yeah, I can see that guy. He's supposed to go to work. Znači on treba ide na posao. I nama on treba da da kroz njegovu gajbu uđemo u kuhinju u ovu vilu. Ovako. Uzmemo ovo nam treba ova kartica. Idemo ovamo. Ajmo Hitman dole. I idemo ovde. Imamo ovde jednu kameru. Kamera je deaktivirana. Climb through the window. Like that. Okay, I forgot. Because I'm going to upload this video later on YouTube, and there's some music in the background, and yeah, I don't need that right now. Can I take the poison? I took a poison. No one saw me. That's great. Čuza sam otrov, niko mi nije video. Red poison. I možemo da vratimo ovaj audio na ovaj na normalno, na 20. Samo zbog one muzike što ne znam da će da mi lupi YouTube copyright. I naš bolje da isključim u tom momentu zvuk da nego da posle ovaj ne mogu posle uploadujem moj video na YouTube zbog neke opere što se čuje u pozadini, vrat. And now next step in the mission. Sledeće što moramo da uradimo je idemo vam. We're going to the chapel. Znači idemo u kapelu. Ovo je tak crkva, pa onda je tu kapela. Evo je kapela ovde, ovo je crkva. Ulazimo unutra. Tu će bude neka doktorka koja će se požali da je uradila nešto loše.
Forgive me, Father, for I have sinned. It has been 7 days since my last confession.
Speak, child.
Yesterday, I made a mistake. I made a mistake and a man lost his life. A good man. Someone I knew. It was just a tiny little slip up where I work, but even a small mistake can be catastrophic. They took him to the chapel morgue, and I want to pay my respects.
An accident at the Ether Lab.
Say how sorry I am. But he's dead, Father.
Okay, we have to go now. E sad, da li ću dobijem copyright zbog ove muzike, ne znam. Ovo što se sad čulo tu. Ako i zbog toga dobijem copyright, onda... Ne? Kome vi dobro? Jedi bre jaja bre. Holy shit. Nisam pazio na njega.
Guess that was today's excitement.
Ajde molim te. Ti trebaš da me ovdje stresiraš. Ne znam da me... Okej. Malo falo da me vidi, ali me nije vidio. He almost saw me, but I think that he didn't, so it's okay for now. Za sad je dobro. Znači, ubit ćemo ovoga... Silvio Caruso, ubit ćemo ga na jedan veoma specifičan način. We're gonna kill him in a unique way, so... It's going to be a great assassination. Obučit ćemo se kao njegov psihijatar i onda ćemo da budemo sami sa njim u njegovoj sobi i ubit ćemo ga na jedan veoma specifičan i zanimljiv način. Sad sačekamo da ova dođe ovdje. Trespassing piše. Ali mi se baš ovdje uklapamo ovdje. Samo što imamo ove naočare za sunčanje. Što i nešto baš... Alo, delo je super. Uklapamo se. Okej. Kad ovaj iziđe i kad se zalupe vrata iza njega, mi krećemo akciju. Napravili se oružje koje će pobiti hiljade ljudi, biološko oružje. I to oružje moramo da uništimo. It's some kind of a bioweapon. That they made in the lab.
Entering the ether lab requires a key card and a uniform. Luckily, it seems both are within reach.
Now, if I can only. Okay, this went pretty well. Ovo je prošlo super. I sad idemo. Now we have to go up the street. Idemo uz ovu ulicu. Okay. There's a Caruso vila. Evo je vila Caruso. Ona i dalje bleje na terasi. Up the stairs. And this is the guy that
Dr.
we
speaking.
Meet. Okay.
Just so. I'm outside Villa Caruso now, enjoying a coffee in the sun. Lovely town. So, anything I should know about Dr. Caruso before our first session? I was briefed on his anxiety attacks, his genophobia. Very well. Don't you worry. Caruso is not the first troubled genius I have turned around. Just look at Jordan Cross. I'll have young Silvio calm and serene in no time. And you as well.
It seems Ether Management is concerned about Silvio Caruso's mental health, no doubt due to his mental breakdown last year. They have hired world-renowned psychologist Dr. Oscar Lafayette to treat the neurotic bioengineer. The session will no doubt take place in private, and furthermore, our records show that Caruso and Lafayette have not previously met.
Znači, oni se do sada nikad nisu susreli. Ovaj psihijatar i Caruso, znači on ne zna kako treba da izgleda ovaj čovjek. Tako da, ali liči na Hitmana, samo što je Hitman mlađi, ovo je malo stariji, ali slični su. Hitman looks younger, but he's a bit older, this guy, but they look almost the same, so, and Caruso, he doesn't know how the psychiatrist is supposed to look, okay, so, okay, we just have to wait for this waiter to finish up his route, and kad ovaj završi njegovu rutinu oko stolova, da briše, mi idemo za njim. Ovdje, ova ženska će tamo da prođe gore i on će da stane dole kod onih kontejnera i niko neće da bude i mi imamo vremena da ga, da ga ovaj, uspavamo i ovaj, da vidite niko, a ova, a baš si sad ti našla sunce ti tvoje. Pokušam. Dobre. Dobro je. Good, good. Ok, nobody saw anything. Ok, ništa niko nije video. Sad smo konobar. I sad ćemo da blend in. Now, he only sits here and walks and looks at no, he just walks here, he doesn't go anywhere else, so that's why we have to poison him. Znači nigde se ne kreće, lik samo sedi nasloni se nu tamo gleda i zato moram da mu sipamo mišomor da ga nateramo da ide da se ispovraća, da možemo da mu uzmemo delo. Zato što smo mi konobar, niko neće posumnjati u nas šta mi sipamo, jer to nam je posao, jebi ga. Možda je čovjek tražio da mu se doda malo više šećera u kafu. Možda voli slađu kafu čovjek da pije. Ja. Brišemo sto. On će da sedne da pije kaficu i on kad uzme da ovaj, popije, uhvatit će se za stomak, reći će da mu nije dobro, otići će dole u onaj WC da se ispovraća i mi ćemo tu da ga uhvatimo, da ga uspavamo i da mu uzmemo odelo. Evo sad će uzeti kafu, sad će kaže da mu nije dobro. Ok. He is in a lot of pain, and we go down here quickly. We have to check if there's somebody in this toilet. Okay, this is good. Nobody's in the bathrooms. Because when I played earlier to see what how I can play this mission, there was a guy in the bathroom looking himself at in the mirror, and I had a lot of problems because there were two guys in one bathroom. Znači, prošli put sam imao problema, jedan lik je već bio u WC-u sa njim, on se gledao na ogledalo, ovaj povraća. I imao sam dosta ovaj problema. Šta radiš ti, čovječe? Odluči se gdje ćeš da povraćaš, evo te, kreneš u WC, kreneš. Ok. Idemo gore. I sad ćemo, nećemo da prođemo kroz kapiju jer će onda da nas pretresaju i uzet će nam sve i pištolj i fiber wire i sve će da nam uzmu. Mislim, morat ćemo mi da sklonimo. Nego ćemo da iskoristimo karticu koju smo uzeli od onog lika što je na terasi bile i provučemo ovamo, kroz ova. I mi smo ušli. Neće tražiti da vas pretresu ovde.
Dr. Lafayette?
Javimo se Butleru. Znači...
Oscar Lafayette. I have an appointment with Mr. Caruso.
Ah, yes. Signor Caruso has been informed of your arrival. Please, follow me. I shall take you to his quarters.
Okay, now we just follow the Butler.
May I say, it is well that you are here, Doctor. The Master has not been himself lately. I only hope you are as good as they say.
Don't worry, I am.
Znači, nećemo da žurimo da se u njega naš zakucamo.
Dr. Lafayette?
Da pravimo probleme ovde. Jer on ide baš sporo, vidite koliko on sporo to ide, vrati.
Hello, Dr. Lafayette.
Okay, I'm Dr. Lafayette. What a name, Dr. Lafayette. I mean, perfect
good
name.
Good today, Doctor.
Good, good today. Veoma sam dobro danas.
Senor Caruso's private quarters. I will be downstairs if needed.
Mm-hmm.
Best of luck.
A private therapy session
evo
with Caruso.
Caruso ide.
Nicely done, 47.
Javili mu da sam ja stigao. Private session with Caruso. Znači, privatna sesija sa njim. Sad će onda dođi da legne na ovaj krevet. I mi ćemo da ga ugušimo s ovim jastukom. Ovde. Evo ga dolazi.
The renowned Dr. Oscar Lafayette.
Mr. Caruso, shall we begin?
If you insist. So, Ether sends a specialist to rummage through my brain. They must think I'm losing it again.
Relax. Start by telling me what's on your mind.
Isn't it obvious. I'm under a lot of pressure. Work. Mother died last year. Stress manifests itself in the strangest ways, I am told.
Your mother, Isabella. Would you like to talk about her?
Look, I know what you're driving at. My neuroses, my anxiety, my social phobias, not the least my pathological fear of women. It's all deeply rooted.
Go on.
I had a girlfriend, you know. In high school. Pretty, too. Popular. And I was shy. Bookish. It shouldn't have worked. Not outside those stupid teen dramedies. But it did. For a short while, anyway. Then Mother decided that Amelia wasn't a good influence on me. So she paid the gardener's son to seduce her. He was 20, roguish, rode a motorcycle. Mother, she had pictures taken, showed them to me on prom night. Romantic love is fleeting, she said. Only a mother's love endures. What do you want me to say? I loved my mother. I hated my mother. Same as everybody else.
Isabella bullied you. Shamed and belittled you. Made you feel like a failure. All to keep you, her last and loyal son, from ever leaving too.
Stop it! I don't want to hear it.
I saga ugušimo.
Target down. Next up, Francesca DeSantis.
Teo sme da ostane ovde, ako ga nađu ništa neće posumnjati, misli će da spava, ali da je odlučio da spava malo. I mi smemo da se krećemo po vili ovde. Idemo ovamo. So, he had a pathological fear of women, njegova majka je umrala prošle godine. Opa. Opa, neko je mogao da me vidi. Ova je došla u nezgodnom trenutku za mene. Ovo je moglo da se završi veoma loše, ali nije. Idemo kroz prozor, uzimamo kombinaciju za safe 369. Čekamo da ona kad dođe do ovog stola, ona će se okrene. Ovaj će dođe tamo i mi uzimamo u tom trenutku fiber wire. Gde mi je fiber wire, be? Nisam ga valjda ispustio negde, jebo slučajno. Sam ja uzeo fiber wire uopšte. Ništa, nećemo je ubiti sa fiber wire, nego ćemo da je polomimo vrat, šta da ne. Nešto sam se zeznuo. Nisam uzeo fiber wire.
Targets down. Now destroy the virus.
Okay, two targets down, destroy the virus. Idemo. Idemo gore. Ulazimo ovde. Ovde je taj safe. Sakrićemo se ovde. Sef je tamo. Čekamo da oni krenu da izlaze iz sobe. Evo kreću. I oni čim izađu iz sobe, mi odemo od tog sefa i otvorimo i uzemo neke papire. To je neka dodatna stvar koju možete da uradite da bi dobili više poena. Uzimamo to. Znači, to je DNA sample nekog verovatno zaraženog pacijenta tim virusom koji oni prave. I sada se spuštamo dole. Idemo ovamo. Sorry, avamo. Ne, ovo je pogrešno. Ah, pogrešno sam sišao. A ovo kako se zezno ovdje sada. Ovaj... ovdje sam trebao. Dobro. Idemo sad mi za ove stepenice. Idemo kroz ova vrata. E sad, ja ću da iskoristim trenutak da save-ujem, jer sam dosta toga prešao i ako se nešto zeznem, da ne radim iz početka, jevi ga. Nije fora. Ovdje ću save-ujem. Za sada ide dobro. The virus prototype will be close by. Look for some type of quarantine unit. Za sada nam dobro ide. Samo da stignemo da ovoga uspavamo. Stigli smo. Njega strpamo ovdje. Uzimamo delo. Uzimamo pumparicu, dižemo spoda. Uzmemo i ovaj pištolj. Uzmemo i ovu karticu. I za sada je dobro. Zaista nam je dobro prošlo ovo, za sad. Znači... ovaj... sada bi ovaj... coin mogu da pokupim. Ovaj mogu biti idemo ovamo. Pa... iz ove stepenice. Pa sad idemo iz ove. Ovo, nećemo stvari ovdje. Ovo je možda da nas vidi. Ovo je mogu da nas vidi. I mogu da bude problem. Mogu da bude veliki problem ovdje sada. Mi trebamo da odemo tu. Spustit ćemo se ovdje. Dobro, niko ništa nije vidio. Evo je. Jebem ti kameru. I ko je postavi? Pukli smo kameru, rešili smo problem. I sad imamo kod oce.
That's it. Seriously, I wasn't up for more excitement today.
Okej. Gdje ćeš sad ti? On će vam, dobro. Čekamo da se ovaj okrene tamo i čim se on okrene, ode virus i sad možemo da prođemo, nema kamere, nema ništa. Ćao, zdravo, doviđenja. ovo sam već prelazio, a sam zaboravio da skinem kameru. Evo, Silent Assassin. No evidence. 28 minuta, Silent Assassin. Znači, samo nemojte zaboraviti onu kameru da...
Security is in the dark about the incident. I feared the company knew about the virus. Not even the board. Must have been someone at the lab. I understand. I'll get to the bottom of this.
Boss is unhappy. I followed you from Italy. I guess when you're invisible, you stop looking over your shoulder.
You did this.
Iago exposed you. ICA did the heavy lifting. I just pulled some strings.
Yeah, you're mine. How do you expect...
I play dirty. That's how you defeat a stronger opponent. You strike from behind. Now give me the key.
You have a family? Trust me, if there's a weakness, Providence will find it.
Take my chances. The key.
Fine. Won't do you much good.
It's funny. Cobb said the same thing. Thank you, messenger.
Don't. I just killed you.
And we're even.
I sljedeća je ovaj... ova misija. U Moroku, ja mislim. Da, to bi bilo to. Hvala svima koji budu gledali. I would like to thank everyone who's going to watch this video. If you liked the video, please like, share and subscribe. Ako vam se svidio ovaj video, ostavite like, share i subscribe, comment. Znači, samo sam slučajno zaboravio onu kameru da puknem i samo puknete tu kameru i to je to, brat. Evo što sam otključio, Harbor on Security Guard, Baštovan is safe, kuvar, ovaj disguise kao u laboratoriji. Ja sam se zeznuo. Trebao sam da uzem ovako ovdje ovo. A onda uzem ili čekaj, da. Ovdje stavim lockpick. Fiber wire lockpick. Ja sam to bio namjestio, ali mi se nije sačuvalo iz nekog meni nepoznatog razloga. Ovo su sva dela koje možete da probate. Ovdje možete da pokupite, da sakrijete neki item, na primjer, snajper. I onda idete da radite misiju. Casual, difficulty, najlakši, professional, srednja težina, master, difficulty, znači... najteža moguća. Evo ovdje možete svašta da uradite. Beyond the Grave, Memory Lane, First Day on the Job. Ovo nisam uradio, ovo Memory Lane i nisam uradio Beyond the Grave. I to je to. Znači sljedeća misija je ova, pa onda idemo Club 27, pa najteža misija u prvom serijalu Hitmana, Colorado, i onda Hokkaido, Japan, i onda je Hitman 2, i to je to. Hvala ljudi još jednom na gledanju, čujemo se.